Hello everyone, welcome back to another episode of What You Do With Me. So today we will come to another movie of Captain America. So this is the last one in this franchise. And I have been avoiding watching this because of course nobody would want a war inside of a group that we all love. And to be honest, I have never watched this one before, but still, after watching all of the previous films, I can see that the tension was gradually growing inside of the group, and it all feels to this scene where this film where the tension is finally exploded. That's what I can get from the poster right here and from some of the trailers, because I haven't watched this, so I don't know what happened in this. I will not talk any longer and I will start the film right away. The Soviet. Hi, Bucky. Okay, so maybe in this film we will understand more about Bucky as the Winter Soldier. So that was the keywords in the process of brainwashing. So Wanda. both of this are in training or something. Okay, so Rumlop's still alive. Let's go straight into the institution. Okay, good collaboration. So I think that they consider it like a training for the new generation of Avengers. That's cool. Wanda is so cool. Just disease, right? So his wings also act as a shield. Still missing her curly red hair. Iconic. That's Rumlop. triple fold. So I guess that Romlop still works for Hydra. Language. Wait, I'm dizzy. I cannot get used to this kind of shooting from different angles and changing continuously. I'm so dizzy. Human versus machine. That's so Milo. It means that when it's time to die. There's civilians in there. She still hasn't learned to control. Oh, so this Mr. and Mrs. Stark. I know her, she looks familiar. from some movies. Seeing stuff like this makes me think that I'm watching some movies from the 90s. My God, he looks so young. Is it him? That's him, right? Barf, really? That's the acronym you're going for? Oh, please stop going to MIT, I forgot about that. It's good to be rich. Something happened to Pepper. Oh no, 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 you cannot break them up. Something happened between him and Pat. filled him. What happened to Sokovia? I remember that everyone was black on the rescue ships. Was 16 when he joined the army. There have to be some sacrifices for the big cause. Superhero is so exhausted. What happened in DC? What happened in DC? place of thought and manner. The place of thought and manner are irrelevant for this. So I will stop this video right here. In the first part, we have witnessed the battle between the Avengers and Romulus, a character from the past, and they have caused some damage to, they have caused some casualties to Lagos, the city Lagos. So some official from the government had to come and told them to sign the Sokovia Accord, which means that the Avengers will operate under the surveillance of the UN. So we will stop this video right here and continue watching in another video to find out the Avengers' decision on whether to sign that accord. Thank you very much for watching with me, and I